Yeah, We have three excellent laps impressively during the season with his performance of the second of the Ryan Post
Tower.
Is that just the ratio of the other
somewhere in high.
Jumping ball car, losing a bit of weight here and there.
And I noticed then that Thomas Mazzera took off in a cloud of tyre smoke. He really lit up the Brickstones as he took off. And you can see there's two long marks. They're probably 70 metres long. There's quite a bit of rubber on there, but he's got plenty of temperature into it. But as we said, it's a rolling start. They're up there now at Penrite Corner. They're going up then to Toohey's Corner. Won't be thinking about a Toohey's at the moment. I'm sure of that. And follow Jim Jenkin now round towards Castrol Corner. That's the very, very tight right-hand that will lead them up onto the Dunlop Straight. The car is running line astern at the moment. They're going to form up like this as they come up to Dunlop. And it will be Dick Johnson and Thomas Mazzera on the front row of the grid. John Bow and Mark Scaife will be on row two. The two Peter Jackson Falcons on row three. Alan Jones and Glenn Seaton. The observer in the JL Ford Falcon GT will be watching now to see if they've formed up, and they have. It looks pretty good from here. They formed up well now as they come through Peter Jackson up towards the Recar S's now. Looks pretty good at this stage. And almost a touch there between Mazzera and Johnson. Very close together indeed. Now the JL Ford ducks into the pit row. Let's see what happens. They head towards the line and Dick Johnson, I think, might have got the better start, but no, Mazzera's gone with him. There's a touch there just slightly as they disappear behind the Shell flag. And in fact, John Bowles got up to second. And it's Shell Falcon running one and two at the moment. This is Dick Johnson, John Bowles running one and two. Mark Scaife in third place. Glenn Seaton in fourth.
Jones going again.
Jones is going again. Okay.
Got the shield in the back. I didn't show you the blood shield. Oh, she's spoke.
but up front, if they're going to do it, they want to put it in Thank you.
right now. Coca-Cola kits from Coca-Cola Team Apache over the Diet Coke car up into the Penrod corner. Put your hands together up there, ladies and gentlemen.
by the smallest guy.